So just a couple of days ago, I did a massive charging speed test to find out which device charges the fastest, but more specifically to find out how fast warp charging is. Well, warp charging did come in second place, but the Huawei Mate 20 Pro with its supercharge beat every single device out. It ended up charging from 0 to 100% in just 64 minutes with a battery that's 500 milliamps bigger than the OnePlus 6T. Now here's the thing, I got two specific comments in the comment section. One of them was, Matt, does warp charge work on the regular OnePlus 6T? And two, where the heck is the Oppo Find X with its Vooc charging? So like I did in the previous video, I started all of these devices at 0% battery to the point where I couldn't even turn them on. After 10 minutes, the McLaren hit 17%, the 6T at 16%, and the Oppo Find X at 43%. That is crazy, just in 10 minutes. 20 minutes goes by, 35 for the McLaren, 33 for the regular 6T, and 74% for the Oppo Find X. 30 minutes goes by, 52% for the McLaren, 49 for the regular 6T, and 95% in 30 minutes. 2 minutes later, the Oppo Find X hit 100%, finishing in 32 minutes. That is absolutely insane, completely crushing the competition. 40 minutes goes by, 72% for the McLaren, 68% for the regular 6T. After 1 hour, 95% for the McLaren, and 89% for the regular 6T. So that gap seems to be increasing between both devices. Fast forwarding to 1 hour and 18 minutes, the McLaren finally hits 100%, and after 1 hour and 31 minutes, the regular 6T hits 100%. So there you have it. The regular OnePlus 6T actually charges slower on warp charge than dash charge, whereas the McLaren actually charged at the normal speed for dash charge. The warp charging brick actually has no effect on the device itself, and you actually have to use the dash charging brick if you want to get similar results to the results I got in the previous video. One thing's for sure is the Oppo Find X and its Vooc charging technology is absolutely insane. 32 minutes to go from 0 to 100%. I always wonder if that's really healthy for the battery or not. So that pretty much wraps up this little charging speed test. As you can see, warp charging doesn't work on the regular 6T, and you're better off keeping those bricks to the specific devices. So that wraps this up. If you guys have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Hit me up on Discord if you have any questions. Like the video if you liked it, subscribed if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video.